Air is mostly a mixture of gas molecules with a mixture of atoms and ions. The following molecules could be found in Earth's atmosphere: oxygen, nitrogen, H2O, CO2, as well as other trace gases. One has to always remember that gas particles have mass, therefore they are drawn toward Earth by its gravitational force. Because of this gravitational attraction, air exerts a force on the surface of Earth, causing pressure. Pressure is defined as the force over a given area. The air surrounding Earth, pulled toward the surface by gravity, produces atmospheric pressure. Atmospheric pressure is defined as the force exerted on a surface by the mass of the air above it. Kinetic energy plays a big role in atmospheric pressure. Without kinetic energy, we'll be walking around with all of Earth's air particles at its surface. Because of kinetic energy, gas particles have so much energy of motion that they crash into each other all the time, pushing each other away in all directions. Therefore, air is unable to be compressed. The phenomenon of air pressure is caused by air being pulled towards Earth by gravity. The pressure is not only pushing down on Earth, but the molecular banging is also acting on the air particles above, as well as the particles trying to crowd in from the sides. Atmospheric pressure acts equally in every direction. The greater the amount of air overhead, the greater the pressure. Also, the greater the pressure, the closer together the particles are squeezed. This is one property unique to gases. They can be compressed fairly easily. Since gases can be compressed and driven closer together, it changes the density of the gases and it makes it more dense. Since we live on Earth's surface, the atmosphere is densest at sea level compared to the top of a mountain. The higher in altitude one goes, the air is less dense because the air particles have more area to expand. This is because the air below you is not contributing to the pressure at the top of the mountain. In conclusion, pressure has a direct effect on air. The closer one is to sea level, the more dense the air will be. Whereas as one were to go up in altitude, there would be less pressure. Under less pressure, air expands, expanded air and is less dense, because there are fewer air particles per volume of air.